1-800-762. Please call any of these guys. 1-800-760-KFMB. 1-800-760-5362. Reindeer standing by. Can we give away a car, Sandy?
Yes, I was going to tell you, there is the most magnificent blue 1967. Okay, our air, not yours, mine.
Why are you looking at me?
Okay, I'm looking at you. 1967.
If Hedgecock was here, we'd look at him.
No, the wagon train, no. But the Mustang is absolutely Ford. You know, it's right
fine
here.
Car.
1967.
Just bought one at our house 2 weeks
ago. You bought a new one.
This is a classic.
This is 67 classic.
Oh, you'd be amazed at how fast that is.
We have a volunteer in and he has a partner that works with him named Nick Manning. The two of them decided to use their talents to give to our warriors. They bought this Mustang in pieces. So he sends me this picture, and it's laying in a field, and he says, see this? It's a 1967 Mustang. And I'm like, whatever you say, Jim, that's fine with us. But he put this together.
Seven months of work.
Yes, but it's absolutely beautiful sitting out in front of the studio.
Yeah.
And so for a whole year, we have been selling tickets. He's been selling tickets. It's been completely refurbished. He's taken it out to some of our events to display it to people. And of course, anybody who knows cars is over there drooling over this thing.
It's it's Jim Alexander of Streamline Autobody. And Nick Manning and Joor, the two guys behind us, is fantastic.
And we're going to be picking the winner on the air today.
Let's do it right now. And here's the thing.
You want to do it now?
Yeah, let's do it now. I just want to really listen. So these guys built this car.
It was like pieces in the field, right?
And then
rusty pieces.
All the donations. So they're giving away the car away, and then all the raffle tickets, right? It costs about $20 a raffle ticket.
Big golden drum.
All
right,
the money's going to the Warrior Foundation. Yes. That's incredible.
So Jim gets nothing. Nothing other than knowing that they have done everything they could in their power with their talents to give to our warriors. I think it's a pretty amazing car.
Alright, this is radio, so can we get a little drum roll please with our cowbells over there? Let's spin and Sandy's going to reach into the golden spinner and pick out the big one.
I like how we put some hamsters in there too, just to make it. All right, they're happy. They're here.
Let's take a big reach in there, Sandy.
It's getting ready to do the wrestling when you leave. We're doing the.
Where'd the cowbells go? Cowbells it.
Cowbells.
Mike Slater. It's kind of weird, kind of awkward, but no.
Are you ready for this? Patrick Irons, you are the proud new owner of a 1967 beautifully restored Mustang, and you are going to be the best salesman ever.
Five, three, six.